Hello, welcome back to my channel, Lady T. My name is Nathalie, and today we are going to continue with Sly Cooper 2. Okay, let's continue with Sly, and we have to follow. Oh, there's someone on the roof now.
I managed to outfit this forged painting with a bug. I need you to sneak into Dimitri's office and swap it with the original.
Okay.
Nice. So we'll be able to listen in on his conversations.
Yes, I thought things might go more smoothly with an ear on the inside. Just be careful with the fine art. Take any damage and the painting's ruined.
Okay. Sorry, being really loud. Oh. Are you just going to keep standing there? Goodbye. Oh! Oh, seriously? We're all attacking now? Seriously? Go away! Why are they all on the roofs now? Okay, yeah, I realized, thank you. Oh, the heavy cards are in. Oh, I heard something. Oh, hi. Okay, slight problem. How are we going to go back up? So heavily armed, though. To wait until you're gone, I think. Oh, we can't sneak on that side. I can't get that far. From the other side, maybe? Okay, there we go. Doing it. It actually feels like thieving and sneaking around. Okay, I like the music.
The schematic indicates that door is locked from the inside.
Okay, so the fence again.
That's all right. I never was one for the direct approach.
Well, because the indirect approach is way up there through that air vent.
How are we going to do this? Can you switch the camera, please? There are way too many here. Okay, you're coming back up. What are you doing with your face? How many lives do you have? Thank you. Oh, are just all the gods? Okay. Finally. I love that they kept that, and the villains just talking to their employees.
Nice work, Sly.
That's obvious though. Does anyone want that then? Okay, but that's what we need to do then. Okay, we know where the safe is now. I love it. There are missions, but it really feels like it's so open. I didn't plan on getting caught though. Ooh, 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 ooh. I like the town, but I do hope that not every town is going to be like this. No button sounds. Oh, our van is parked there, right there. Can we sell something? Connecting to ThiefNet. Oh, I don't have enough. Smoke bomb, fists of flame, and trigger bomb. A throwable bomb with remote detonation. Press X to purchase this power up. Yeah, sure. Press X if you do, or if you've changed your mind. Oh yeah, I was there. What do you want me to do? Is it hiding? No. I'll keep playing. Is it not working? And I've done that. We have sold it. I have done that. Is something broken? Maybe we'll just get all the bottles done and go back to the thingamabob. There's one there. Oh. Okay, no guards so far. Good to find them all, yes we do. I would like not to get seen by you again. Oh no. Please don't see me. Okay, how do we get on that? Down. No bottle on this side. Why not? Oh, there's something there. How many do we have? Oh yeah, we need 10 more. She's going to say I would hide one up here. Oh, there's one down there. Gonna see another one. Ooh, that was smooth. Oh, we switched it. Okay. Okay, but then I know where the other fine art is. Nice.
Head inside and let's see what they're hiding in that thing.
Okay. There are more guards. Yeah. Hopefully they're not all back. I think they will be, but... yeah, they are. So unfair. Okay, and we know where the other piece of art is. Where they both are, because we're probably going to get killed again. Luckily he isn't in here, I hold on a lot of burn. I like the rotating ones better. Knockout dive.
You've got the knockout dive, boo.
How do we use it? Okay. Okay, now we're going to be bring this piece of artwork back and get the second part. Okay, one piece of art is in. Now we need to get the other one. ThiefNet, I love it. Now, out to get the other. All the way around town again. I'm not sure if there are only three pieces. Maybe there are more. Oh, we need to get there with Murray. Okay. Nice, we still have some things. Let's see where we are going to get an upgrade for. Probably you, because we need you next. Yes, we have to play with you. He is flaming. Thank you. I don't know how to go and where. I know where. Okay. That where we punch. How did that work? I mean, it's not like he can hide. Okay, I don't know how we made that, but we made it. Whoo-hee. Okay.
Jeez, I don't know. How am I supposed to get past these lasers?
You should be able to break that power box by throwing something at it. Press the circle button to use your stomp move near the ice machine to
okay.
pick up a block of ice. Then press the square button to throw the block at the power box.
Aren't they going to notice the later lasers?
Pick stuff up and the square button to throw. Got it.
Okay. Yeah, sure, for a chair.
Enemies that are knocked out can be picked up with your stomp move. Throw something at that guard, then jump up there and pick them up with the circle button.
Where are we going to throw you at? Okay, what does it do though? What do we have to do? Oh, we can just walk through it. He can jump. Sorry. I was just gonna say, is there another one that I have to get, or what's going on? You don't know if it's going to happen yet. Marie.
Okay, fellas, I've constructed a plan to get at the clockwork tail feathers, but we'll need to pull off a few more jobs to set things up for the heist.
Okay.
First, Sly will have to pick a few pockets in the theater so that we'll have access to the spotlight control center.
Sure.
Once that's accomplished, we'll be able to turn off all the security around the printing press.
Sure.
We'll need your muscle, Murray, to take out all the exterior alarm horns.
We sure.
We don't want anything to alert the guards while no. we pull off the big job.
And they look menacing.
Finally, we'll need to get into the discotheque to drop this mirror ball.
Yeah, but we do need to do that.
It's all part of the plan.
Okay, I'll trust you, Bentley. Thank you so much for watching. This is where we're going to leave the episode. I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye.